So in witnessing this ceremony today, we are observing only an outward sign of an inward union that already exists between Stuart and Rebecca. You will need to offer your support to them and the new family that they are creating today. When this commitment is seriously made and continuously fulfilled, it will lead the two of you to the richest and most rewarding of all human relationships. As you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever, these are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years. Stuart, will you take Rebecca to be your lawfully wedded wife and travel the rest of life's road with her? Will you love her, laugh with her, comfort her, honor her, and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her for as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Rebecca, will you take Stuart to be your lawfully wedded husband and travel the rest of life's road with him? Will you love him, laugh with him, comfort him, honor him, protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I, Stuart, choose you, Rebecca.
I, Stuart, choose you, Rebecca.
In the presence of our friends and family.
In the presence of our friends and families.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
To love you.
To love you.
To be a comfort.
To be a comfort.
And a safe haven in your life.
And a safe haven in your life.
To hold you close.
To hold you close.
To listen deeply when you speak.
To listen deeply when you speak.
To always respect you.
To always respect you.
To uphold you with my strength.
To uphold you with my strength.
To weigh the effects of the words I speak to you.
To weigh the effects of the words I speak to you.
And the things I do.
And the things I do.
To never take you for granted.
To never take you for granted.
I, Rebecca, choose you, Stuart.
I, Rebecca, choose you, Stuart.
In the presence of our friends and families.
In the presence of our friends and families.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
To love you.
To love you.
To be a comfort.
To be a comfort.
And a safe haven in your life.
And a safe haven in your life.
To hold you close.
To hold you close.
To listen deeply when you speak.
To listen deeply when you speak.
To always respect you.
To always respect you.
To uphold you with my strength.
To uphold you with my strength.
To always weigh the effects of the words I speak.
To always weigh the effects of the words that I speak.
And the things I do.
And the things I do.
To never take you for granted.
To never take you for granted.
And to always give thanks.
And to always give thanks.
For your presence in my life.
For your presence in my life.
It is done. Rebecca, with this ring.
Rebecca, with this ring.
I am giving you my promise.
I am giving you my promise.
To always love you.
To always love you.
Cherish you.
Cherish you.
Honor you.
Honor you.
And comfort you.
And comfort you.
I promise that I will love you.
I promise that I will love you.
And that I will keep my heart open to you.
And I will keep my heart open to you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Stuart, with this ring. Stuart, with this
ring. Stuart, with this ring.
I am giving you my promise.
I'm giving you my promise.
To always love you.
To always love you.
Cherish you.
Cherish you.
Honor you.
Honor you.
And comfort you.
And comfort you.
I promise that I will love you.
I promise that I will love you.
And keep my heart open to you.
And keep my heart open to you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
And I'd like to say now that I hope you are always looking at him so intently that you forget what you're supposed to say. Because that will serve this marriage well. Therefore, it is my joyful responsibility to officially acknowledge your union as husband and wife. And you may now seal your marriage with a kiss. Do you name it all? Ladies and gentlemen, it is my distinct privilege to present to you for the very first time as husband and wife, Rebecca and Stuart Barefoot.